When I started boxing, I was 12. My brother was the one that got me into it. I came along to the kids' class and I just took it from there. My fitness wasn't that good because obviously I was only 12 and I wasn't really that athletic. My fitness improved quite quickly once I started boxing. I never thought I would be Scottish champion. It feels amazing. I worked so hard for it. It's quite a tough schedule when you're training for a fight. I was boxing in Ravenscraig, a sports facility up in Motherwell. I was boxing a girl called Maggie White from Craig Miller Boxing Club in Edinburgh. I fought her two times before. She beat me both times. I was determined because I didn't want her to beat me a third time. It meant a lot to win that fight. Boxing's helped me get fitter and it's made me so much more confident in myself. It means a lot to be the first female Northwest champion because it's basically putting history in the books.
At the moment we've got 32 boxers at Northwest, but we've got 16 Celtic boxers. Destany's just amazing. She's just, her confidence is through the roof. Never misses training, never misses it, just turns up every time. That's the first ever female Scottish champion we've had, so it's great for the club and great for Destany.
We're really, really proud of Destany to have her here at the club and to be Kilmarnock's first ever Scottish female champion. She's put her name in the history books now.